Hello, my name is Ben Waller, and I'm a prisoner of war staying at Germany's largest camp in Moosburg, Bavaria. It's called Stalag 7A. This is my logbook. The life of a prisoner of war revolves around the blower. It's a machine which very few prisoners are without. Its purpose is to boil water and cook using as little fuel as possible. I was freed from Stalag 7A on the 29th of April 1945 after spending 17 months in the prisoner of war camp.